Hello and welcome. My name is Samantha Tang. I am the president of the class of 2018. The senior class would like to welcome our family, friends, and honored guests to the 47th commencement exercises for Eastern Technical High School and the formal commencement proceedings of the class of 2018. Please stand as I invite Air Force ROTC scholarship recipient Leanna Policar to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please continue standing as we welcome class of 2018 members Heather Hinson and Nicholas Notaro to the stage to perform the national anthem, along with the Eastern Tech Band. Gentlemen, please remove your hats or caps. Introduce one of the vice presidents of the class of 2018, Stephen Moran.
Good afternoon. The class of 2018 is pleased to have in attendance today the following revered guests: the Honorable Mr. Stephen Virch, Esquire, member of the School Board of Baltimore County Public Schools. Ms. Julie Henn, member of the School Board of Baltimore County Public Schools. Ms. Verletta White, interim superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools. Dr. Mary McComas, interim chief academic officer. Dr. Penelope Martin Knox, Community Superintendent, Zone 4. Mr. Kevin Smith, Chief Administrative and Operations Officer. We are also honored to have in attendance the administrative staff of Eastern Tech, Ms. Michelle Anderson, Principal. Dr. Catherine Bowes, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Sue Enzer, Assistant Principal. And Mr. Stephen Stevens, Assistant Principal. We We would also like to recognize the elected officials who have been able to join us this afternoon. Honorable Catherine Clausmeyer, Maryland State Senator of the 8th District. Honorable Johnny Salling, Maryland State Senator of the 6th District. Honorable Robin Grammer, Jr., Delegate of the 6th District. Honorable Robert Long, Delegate of the 6th District. Honorable Richard Metzger, Delegate of the 6th District. Honorable Christian Mealy, Delegate of the 8th District.
At this time, it is with great pleasure and honor that we invite Ms. Verlita White, Interim Superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, to address the Eastern Technical High School class of 2018. Welcome, Ms. White.
So good afternoon. Good afternoon. If this isn't a good afternoon, I don't know what is. This is a good afternoon. So thank you so much for being here this afternoon. It is an honor and a pleasure to be here with you today. I'd also like to recognize Delegate Cluster. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for being here. This is the moment that we prepare our young people for all of their lives. From the time that a baby is born throughout their incredible, each incredible milestone, we are always thinking about their future. We think about how every triumph, every disappointment, every experience will shape each person and the person that we love. We think about how their unique combinations of traits will affect the world that we live in. It is often said that it takes a village to raise a child, and that is certainly true. We also know that it takes a family to educate our young people. That's why I want to begin by thanking all of you and all of those who have invested in our children, invested in your students and our students every single step of the way. It to the parents and guardians and loved ones who are gathered here today and those who are live streaming in, thank you for your partnership, for your encouragement, and for your guidance. It is bittersweet to know that someone whose first steps and first words you guided is now heading out into that big world on their own. And so would our families, students, I want you to join me in thanking your family for all that they've done. Would our family members please stand? Let's celebrate you. Thank you for all that you've done. Stand up, our parents, guardians, grandparents. Give it up, students, for your family members. We know that it isn't always easy. Sometimes our students need a little nudge sometimes to get going, and so we thank you for your continued support. We also consider as part of our family all of our administrators, our teachers, our staff members who dedicate their hard work and their time and effort and energy toward investing in our students each and every day. Please have our administrators and our teachers, staff members, please stand so that we can thank you for all that you've done for our students. We are grateful. I can honestly say that I have learned quite a bit from this class, and so to the class of 2018 Eastern Technical High School, you look absolutely amazing. Let's hear it for our graduates today. I've learned a great deal from this class. I've learned that this class not only wants to compete with their peers, but they want to contribute. They want to contribute to their neighborhoods, to this county. They want to contribute to their country. And so I am inspired by each and every one of you, and I'm proud of you. And you need to know that you are perfect just the way that you are. You are enough. You are good enough. You are smart enough. You are intelligent enough. You have everything it takes. You have the grit and determination. Your presence here today says that. And so no matter what they say, and no matter what they try to do, just know that you have the grit and determination to make it through. Maya Angelou wrote, I'm just going to remind you of just an excerpt of her poem, Still I Rise, because I think it's important for us to rise, even in the face of adversity, even when you're confused, when you don't quite know what to do, rise anyway. She says, you may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Rise, 2018, to each and every occasion, and know that we are incredibly proud of you. You will always be members of Team BCPS. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. White. Members of the class of 2018 were encouraged to submit messages they wished to share with their fellow graduates today. Two submissions were particularly meaningful. Anthony Akinrin-Mola and Theodore Ziwalkowski will share their special messages at this time.
Greetings, fellow classmates, beloved parents, and esteemed teachers. My name is Anthony Akinrin-Mola, and I would like to thank you all for giving me this opportunity to deliver this speech to you on this remarkable day. The graduating class of 2018 is the last class to graduate students born in the 90s. It seems like just yesterday we were listening to High School Musical on our Blackberries and Nokias. Fellow classmates, think back to freshman year. We were young, passionate, and we yearned for what the next 4 years would hold for us. Now we are young and passionate, but yearn for what the future holds for us. Every day we ask ourselves, how will we pass our classes? Sometimes staying up all night doing projects and wondering if it was all really worth it. Wondering who would like us and who would dislike us. Who would we end up dating? How much pain would Miss McGladrey cause us that day? Athletes know what I'm talking about. Questions that ran through the minds of almost every student who were and soon to be in our position. High school was the start of something new. Roaming the halls of Eastern Tech, eager for new learning, and most importantly, for the relationships that we would form with our peers and generous faculty. Teachers always encouraged us to put in the extra effort and become the best versions of ourselves. Whether if it was Mr. McConnell creating rap songs to encourage his biology students, or Mr. Wimpenny doing push-ups to encourage his AP economics students, especially Michael. For most, if not all of us, teachers became like second parents, who were willing to care for us as their own and ask for nothing in return, except to never give up and always strive for our goals. Without them, we would not have students get accepted into some of the most prestigious universities in the world today, including Brown, Columbia, and for the first time in school history, MIT. Without them, we would not be graduating over 15 signed college-bound athletes, the most in school history. For their guidance and support, we are forever grateful. After 4 years of not just rigorous classes and exhausting nights, but entertaining sports events and magical school dances that built friendships we will keep for the rest of our lives, we see ourselves sitting on the precipice of our unknown futures, in which lie countless opportunities for success, but also endless possibilities for failure. Sitting before me today, I see a group of remarkable people who are not afraid to fail and get back up again. When I look into the sea of seniors before me, I see a group of talented young men and women who have been prepared to walk out into this fascinating world, made tough through their past failures in life, but kind through the humanity in their hearts. We've been allowed to take risks, challenge ourselves, and learn where our talents and skills may lie. As we get older, we'll be faced with crucial challenges that may either make us or break us. And in those moments, I want us all to remember 5 key things. Number 1 is that fear will paralyze you, but it is self-imposed, meaning if you create it, you can destroy it. Actor, musician, and father Will Smith once said that God placed the most amazing things on the other side of fear. Number 2, don't ever let someone tell you that you can't do something, because fear is only countered by confidence, and confidence is only built through action. Number 3, make life about the people around you, and always make sure your service towel is bigger than your ego, because Pride is the burden of a foolish person. Number four, say yes to your life. Accept where you are and the responsibility that you're going to take yourself where you want to go. Life is like a long chapter book. Don't allow yourself to stay stuck on one page. And number five, love is like a seed. Water it with kindness and watch it grow before your very eyes. And never fear that you pour too much, because kindness is never wasted. Mark Twain once said that kindness is the language which the deaf can hear and the blind can see. Never forget that. Congratulations, class of 2018. Thank you, and God bless you. Yes.
Family, friends, faculty, and graduates, it is an honor for me to be here to speak to you all. My fellow graduates and I navigated from neighborhoods across the county to Eastern Technical High School every day to achieve a unique and stellar education. We have bonded with old friends and have gone out of our comfort zone to make new ones. We have learned to work independently and in groups, and we have mastered the art of procrastination. We have celebrated our diversity and embraced our similarities. We have learned from each other. Collectively, my graduates and I have a diversity of aspirations. Eastern Tech has brought us all together for an amazing 4 years, but now it's time for us to forge our own paths. It's time for us to start writing the next chapter in our book of life. I stress that this is our book. No one else can write it for us. However, we all have our own books to write. My book has chapters about my time as a construction management student here at Eastern Tech. My future chapters will be written as an architectural student major at the University of Maryland College Park. The pen is in our collective hands. We have a lifetime to write our book and fill it with what we want. Our time starts now. We will encounter moments where we will go for it all and get rejected. There will be times where we put in 110% effort and feel unrewarded. We need to try and fail, but do not fail to try. This will not be an easy ride, but with the right mindset, we can prepare ourselves for anything that is thrown our way. Fellow graduates, our time is now, and it's going on with or without us. I encourage us all to live our lives to the fullest, without hesitation, and to never lose our motivation to achieve our true dreams. To conclude, I'd like to share with you a meaningful quote from Arnold Schwarzenegger to remind you that you can't climb the ladder of success with your hands in your pockets. Thank you.
The highest honor bestowed upon a graduate is the title of valedictorian, given to the student who earns the highest cumulative weighted grade point average of the class. This year's valedictorian distinguished herself academically throughout her 4 years at Eastern Tech, completing 13 AP courses and earning the highest cumulative weighted grade point average. Please join me in welcoming the valedictorian of Eastern Technical High School, Samantha Tang.
For so much of my life, I have dreamed of the chance to stand up in front of you all and deliver this speech. Yet writing it has been one of the most difficult things I've had to do. Deciding what sentiments I wanted to leave you all with was impossible, because not only am I here to speak to you, but I'm here to speak for you. I'm here to represent all of our aspirations for the future, all of our excitement for this day, and all of our memories of the past. I could never sum up the joys of our proms, the craziness of AP testing, the intensity of competitions, or even the humor found in each of our everyday classes in one speech, besides simply saying thank you all for the memories. However, I have always been sure of one thing. From the very first time I imagined this opportunity, I knew I did not want to reiterate the same talk about education and hard work that we have heard day in and day out since we were little. I truly believe that we understand the importance of each when it comes to our future. Otherwise, we would not be sitting where we are today. So I'd rather speak to you about our entrance into the real world following today. about the importance of tolerance, our interactions with others, and finding your true happiness. We've been told our whole lives that we are the future. And as of today, the future is here. We will enter this world, our world, and my hope is that we change it for the better. There are a lot of problems in our society, but I am confident that we will make great strides to solve them as long as we are focused on being good people. We need to work towards fostering a world in which we can help each other to grow and succeed. It is important that we take the time and make the effort to gain an understanding of opinions and values that differ from our own, so that we may build a better world together. Solutions can only be constructed if there is real communication that fosters collaboration, mutual understanding, and respect. And that is how we'll make progress, if we work together. Because, as Edward Everett Hale once said, coming together is a beginning, keeping together is progress, working together is success. And these connections we make with one another are essential to our growth. Each of us have those here today who have been integral to allowing us to reach this moment and become who we are. Whether it be our families, our administrators, our teachers, or our coaches, our lives would not be the same without them. So on behalf of the class of 2018, I'd like to thank Principal Anderson, Dr. Bose, Ms. Enzer, Mr. Stevens, Mrs. Murphy, Ms. James, Ms. Lavery, and especially Mrs. Bird and Ms. Dorsey for all you have done for us. And on a more personal note, I'd like to thank Ms. Burton, Ms. Waldrop, and Mr. Michaki for helping me to find my true passions in life, for recognizing my strengths and cultivating them, and for encouraging me in all that I do. And above all, I would like to thank my family, without whom I never would have made it to this point. You have stayed up with me on those late nights of studying before a test, stood by me in every trial and tribulation I have faced, been my greatest supporters at every game or competition, and never once wavered in your belief in me. You've all meant so much to me, and have impacted me in more ways than I could possibly count. And I'm proud to say that you, the class of 2018, have become such a large part of me as well. Whether it be the boy who said hi on the first day of school and became my best friend, the loudest and goofiest girl on the basketball team who pushed me out of my comfort zone and became my sister, the boy who never stops dancing and taught me to just enjoy every moment, or the girl who's been through thick and thin with me since we were five, you have all helped me to find the truest version of myself, and for that I will forever be grateful. And I genuinely wish for you all to flourish and change with time, but that you never stray too far from who you are. Find what makes you happy and fulfills you, because the only definition of perfect we will ever be able to meet is our own. And as long as we allow our own voices to drive our actions, I know we will each reach our own version of success. And I cannot wait for that day to come, the day when I see one of our names up in bright lights at the theater, or in the headlines for creating the newest invention, for curing diseases, or for winning the Super Bowl. And I truly believe that all of us are on to bigger and better things, because we are the class with the all-time best pass rate on the AP World exam. We are the class of state champions. We are the class with the strongest student activism. We are the class of leaders, and we are a force to be reckoned with. Thank you. I would now like to invite our principal, Mrs. Michelle Anderson, to the podium to address the class of 2018. Welcome, Ms. Anderson.
Thank you, Samantha. To the class of 2018, parents and family members, it is with great honor that I stand before you today to recognize and celebrate this incredible senior class. Over the past 3 years, I have been able to appreciate their uniqueness and passion, their energy for doing what is right, and their determination to do their very best. I have quickly come to know the special qualities that are associated with these dedicated and inspirational young adults. From the students that became a family through the necessity of forming study groups to ensure the passing of a class, to the classmates that worked together to raise money for cancer research, to those who spent extra time practicing on the field, rehearsing for a concert, or re-engineering a solar-powered radio, I have been awed by your talents that you've displayed and your commitment to serve others and your dedication to learn. It is not an exaggeration when we describe this class as one rich in diversity, in talents, and interests. They are one of the most generous and accomplished classes to walk the halls of Eastern Tech, which is evidenced by their many achievements. As a collective, more than 93% of this class of 2018 has decided to attend college, with 72% committing to a four-year institution. It's incredible. Additionally, they have earned over $16 million in scholarship offers, with many graduates receiving full scholarships. Seniors, please stand to be recognized if you received any college scholarship. Two students have elected to serve our great country with their commitment to join the armed forces. Would Liana Polikun and Jason Bordy please stand to be recognized? Thank you for your dedication and commitment. We wish you the very best and be safe. Class of 2018, your accomplishments do not end with academics. You have been recognized for the work that you have done with national organizations such as Relay for Life, whereas to date, we have collected over $90,000. You have competed at state and national competitions with Skills USA, FBLA, and MESA, and have won numerous county, regional, and even state sports titles. You are certainly a well-rounded and talented group of students. Congratulations and well done. Every year, class ranking becomes more and more difficult to distinguish between the top-ranked students. What we thought was a decided ranking turned out, in the end, on Friday, to be differentiated by 1/100th of a point. So, with that, we would like to also acknowledge Joseph Shealy as co-salutatorian of the class of 2018. Joseph, please stand to be recognized. Now, specifically for the graduating class of 2018, a few final thoughts before you officially begin this next chapter of your life. Collectively and individually, you are such an incredibly unique class with many distinguishing attributes. Some of the most notable characteristics that describe you and help to define you as a whole include the passion that you exhibit about your beliefs. You have an intensity about what you believe to be true and are convicted to act on your views in a just way. With your passion comes determination, self-motivation, and at times, unbridled energy. It has helped you to be courageous in your attempts to make a difference. Never lose your passion. It is often your motivator and can help you find your purpose in life. As a class, you can be described as unwaveringly driven. You started out by being driven by each other in a way that promotes positive peer pressure. You've encouraged each other and assisted each other in trying to reach your individual goals. You take time to congratulate one another and to celebrate your successes. As you have matured, you have become driven by the ideas of what is possible and what you can become with hard work and determination. Whether that is making a difference in one person's life or attempting to change the world as a whole, you are driven by the opportunities that arise, often having a positive influence on those around you. To have these goals in the first place is extraordinary and a testament to who you are, but to have the perseverance to pursue and achieve them puts you in a very special category. You can be described as cautiously daring. You often are willing to try something new, to push yourselves and each other to the next level by daring to think outside the box and by challenging yourselves to see just how far you can go. Never lose your willingness to question the status quo and attempt to try new things. As a collective group, you are an amazing class, but it is what each of you bring individually that emanates the true beauty of this class. Each of you having talents different than the next, but working together, you are able to perform great works and produce outstanding results. You are incredibly talented. You are amazing artists, gifted writers, inspired actors, clever inventors, exceptional musicians, and champion athletes. You have such a diverse set of talent or interests, which range from things like wanting to know every aspect of how the human brain works, to knowing every character of the Star Wars saga, to finding ways to raise awareness for social related issues. You have different backgrounds. You come from different families from all over the world, having different experiences, heritages, and customs, which provides the opportunity to learn from each other. This brings me to our equity declaration, celebrating our differences and embracing our similarities. As an Eastern Tech family, that is what we should be and are all about. Having an identity as a collective whole and valuing each individual member of the group and what each contributes. Appreciating each person's strengths and weaknesses in a way that we are able to learn from each other. So while you are confident in your beliefs, I challenge you, no matter what stage of life you are in or at what age you are, to view life with an open mind and never think of yourselves as completely defined. Having respect for each other's beliefs will give you the power to be able to see the world from multiple perspectives and be able to interact with each other with kindness and compassion. Always allow room for improvement and take every new experience you find yourself in as an opportunity for personal growth. Thank you. Mr. Virch, Ms. Henn, and Ms. White, on behalf of the faculty and the staff of Eastern Technical High School, I hereby certify the members of the graduating class of 2018, and that they have met and surpassed the requirements established by the state of Maryland.
You're doing a great job.
As such, these students are eligible to receive their high school diplomas. Members of the Board of Ed, Mr. Virch, will now authorize the conferring of the diplomas.
Thank you ever so much. We weren't sure when to stand and what to say. I always feel it a lot. I'm a Kenwood graduate, and here I am at an Eastern graduation, but I think it would be remiss if I, as a Kenwood graduate, did not recognize one of your own, an alum from Eastern, Robin Grammer. Please join me in welcoming Robin Grammer. Now, Julie, come on up here. Here is the conferring language, and Julie is my fellow member on the board, and the language reads as follows. As members of our Baltimore County Board of Education, we certify that our class of 2018 Eastern Tech graduates, seniors, have met all the requirements set forth by our Baltimore County Public Schools and the great state of Maryland. Now, by the power invested in us, we hereby declare this class of 2018 to be graduates of our Baltimore County High Schools. Congratulations.
There you go. There you go.
That's why we weren't sure if you were doing the words.
At this time, I would like to ask Mr. Virch, Ms. Henn, Ms. White, Dr. McComas, and Dr. Martin Knox to please stand and assist me in awarding the graduates with their diplomas.
Samantha Jane Tang. Garrett Lawrence Zahner. Stephen Sean Morant. Danielle Lynn Stone. Gabrielle Elaine Atienza. Alyssa Marie Wilkerson Dietz. Theodore John Zielkowski. Anthony Oluwadre Wabatunde Akinramola. Samia Ibrahim Abdalaza. Zara Issam Abdullawa. Saron Roman Abera. Jasmine Ama Ade. Zachary Thomas Adams. Winston Francis Agar. Shadira Ifuniwa Crystal Agbo. Joshua Richard Amer. Austin Charles Alexander. Paige Elise Allred. Khalil Richard Alston. Jacqueline Elaine Amaya. Jaweria Amjad. Marjorie Justine Cruz Antonio. Eunice Atunda. Melvi Grace Salinas Ateoan. Dina Awad. Grace Marie Ball. Kevin Kyle Balon. Christopher James Baker. Wayne Christian Ikalina Benga. Natalie Carol Bates. Tamira Arielle Bean. Kaya Monet Bell. Carly Ann Birkenkemper. Ariana Anaya Bivens. Richard Joseph Blaze. Clayton Douglas Bomia. Zachary Chester Daniel Bookman. Jose Augusto Bascana Santiago. Connor Reese Boings. Michaela Lee Boyle. Jason Nikolai Brody. Lauren Ashley Brown. Saharsh Badula. Faith Catherine Burns. Andrea Marielle Kalaleg. Ann Gabrielle Valdez Carreño. Christian Emmanuel Pinera Carrion. Changshen Chen. Amaya Eve Shimoleski. Jenny Jian Cho. Karen Emily Chonghua. Peter Byung Chun. Adam Bailey Clark. Robert Walter Collins. Anthony Jason Kamegna. Aminata Kabe Conde. Brendan Matthew Connor. Markella Maria Cornelius. John Michael Cosentina. Tyler Jacob Crawford. Amber Marie Crumpler. Ryan Adrian Tutlonghari Duwang. Francis Jeremiah Kwase Jagraft Johnson. Rod Jacob Del Rosario. Brock Alexander Delgado. Ashley Maria Delgado. Zachary Ryan Dell. Brianna Danette Durka. James Anthony DiPietro. Hewan Tay Mi Din. Enrico Joseph DeCastro Delarfino. Kalia Bray Edwards. Edna Eagle. Hope Essimeme Ege. Marion Rose Isma. Lillian Rose Elswick. Kenzie Bernice Espinal. Adene Teresa Ezapata. Noor Fatima. Tareem Futima. April Nicole Fieser. Gina Ruth Fiervante. Skylar Abigail Fleck. Adam Christopher Flesher. George Stamatios Farakis. Nathaniel D'Artagnan Stephen Foster. Andrena Sarai Franco Ramos. Destiny Aaron Franklin. Michael Scott Frederick. Megan Ann Fritz. Ryan Michael Gerbis. Jade Elizabeth Garecki. Arielle Olivia Harp Glenn. Asaria Jewel Glover. Andrew Stephen Goins. Risa Angela Pugdilau Gonzalez. Jacob Paul Gordon. Justin Christopher Grabowski. Gavin Anthony Griever. Harley Beth Rivera. Roxanne Michaela Grimm. Jeremy Byung Gru.
Samantha Margaret Hargis. Adam Daniel Harrison. Jacob Thomas Hartman. Samuel Robert Hadoff. Brendan Joseph Howard. Thomas Melvin Joseph Heath. Merritt Ramon Heaton. Jessica Marie. Henry. Austin Montgomery Hepburn. John Gabriel Hernandez. Jesse Laird Hightower. Heather Grace Hinson. Christine Ho. Tyler Raymond Hoff. Jennifer Lynn Holland. Andrew Jacob Holt. Noah Alexander Hughes. Daniel Michael Hupfer. Matthew Ryan Quinn. Sandra Akuchi Ihianacho. Taylor Nicole Jack. Jimmy Lynn Jackson III. Kevin Zachary Jackson. Melissa Bavini Jung Bahadur. Donisha Essence Jenkins. Darian Andre Jones. Michael Rashawn Jones. Paul Mate Karunja. Erica Sheridan Kashchek. Ethan Francis Keenan. Noah Jack Keenan. Nicholas Ivan Carantino. Austin Scott Kraus. Kai Sonny Cressman. Edward Robert Puchmenda. Patrick Kerbiel. Neil Patrick Valdrez Labio. Kayla Patricia Cueto Lajara. Lacey Ilona Lamont. Bradley Lucas Lang. Alexander Thomas Laubach. Tina Palmium Lay. Patricia Isabel Evangelista Livado. Bianca Illumin Lucina. Ruth Lacchianico. Julia Michaela Alava Mabina. Mabini. Chico Macharia. Joaquim Miguel Villanueva Malcampo. Ibrahim Malik. Licia Victoria Marcano. Garrett Walker Martyrs. Taylor Madison Marshall. Shabuzer Davis Martins. Joshua Paul Matthew. Grace Ifechku Mbarepe. Tyree Reginald McCoy. John Liam McAvoy. Kiana Michelle McHugh. Alyssa Marie Means. Alexandra Zapanta Meneses. Jack Alexander Merhar. Nina Marie Metz. Jacob Chance Miller. Robert William Miner. Victoria Young Min. Garrett Joseph Mizell. Gavin Allen Morgan. Mark Mudimba. Nailish Chowdhury Muparapu. Victory Elizabeth Murray. Julia Rose Nagel. Stephen Joseph Napoli Jr. Jasmina Naum. Deshaun Ray Newbell. Steve Tian Nguyen. Neona Nee. Sean Singh Najjar. Simon Kiari and Jerry. Nicholas Payne Notaro. Ezine Favor Nwade. Aaron Chidibere Ogbena. Samson Chukwudi Okereke. Raquel Digna Ordonez. Alexandria Tatiana Ortiz. Amelia Kurtz Osborne.
Ethan Charles Palmisano. Emmanuel John Papastefanou. Morgan Alicia Pappas. Asta A.J. Patel. Hirol Akash Patel. Sweeta Patel. Alyssa Rose Paul. Ryan Grayson Pierce. Nicholas Alexander Perez. Tiffany Persaud. Kelsey Layla Person. Kennedy Lene Person. Lauren Michelle Percy. Addison Marie Plume. Liana Grace Gonzalez Palakar. Mason Douglas Porat. Colbran Lee Porter. Eva Javelli Posadas. Nicholas Christopher Post. Adam Joseph Pritchard. Megan Marie Quisnell. Sequoia Ranton. Hassan Abdul Rashid III. Thomas Andre Bazar Rantasso. Aaron Anil Reddy. Taylor Denise Ritkowski. Jessica Lee Retberg. Hunter Nicholas Riddle. Sophia Eloisa Beltran Roa. Jamie Beatrice Roach. Alvin Isaiah Romano. Raven James A. Rosales. Paige Alexandra Rossi. Andriana Louise Rojas. Margaret Kathleen Ruark. Nathan Lawrence Russell. Ira Jean Braga Santos. Onofre Virgil Torrijos Santos. Jason Matthew Schaefer. Sydney Nicole Schaefer. Jacob Adam Schaefer. Austin Hamilton Scotto Goon. Peter McFadden Sir. Sana Shaquille. Joseph Michael Shealy. Brendan David Thomas Sigmund. Rachel Janine Silverman. Povni Singh. Sukhvir Singh. Diamond Olivia Smith. Kayla Troy Smith. Sydney Megan Snyder. Hubert Czesław Sobiewski. Zachary Christopher Soper. Jeffrey Charles Spencer II. Matthew Stevens Stafford. Miranda Brooke Stetch. Kayla Ann Stottlemyre. Catherine Rose Strouch. Jacob Allen Stuckey. Jaskarut Kaar Suri. Kyle Vance Swisher. Elijah Malik Saad. Alana Miguel Saldua Taasan. Maya Lynn Tamborello. Lauren Nicole Taylor. Janice Brianna Teagle. Mathin Jim Larry Tevis. Aaron Hamilton Toms Chesley. Raphael Josh Tiberio. Miranda Ray Tipton. Abhijit Singh Tor. Casey Blair Turner. Kyle Michael Wallace. Miranda Nicole Warnick. Abigail Rose Warnes. Sarah Caitlin Waterfield. Krista Malaika Juliet Waterman. Jacob August Wenger. Asia Naima White. Jasmine Karina White. Carolyn Rose Whitman. Isaiah Noel Davon Willis. Rebecca Elaine Wilson. Keontae Shaquille Wilson Robinson. Jerusalem Wanwusen. Sharon Charles Woodyard Jr. Jeffrey William Young. Zachary John Zellinger. Michelle Zhang. Michelle Lily Zhang. Congratulations.
Please give the class of 2018 a well-deserved round of applause. Would class of 2018 members at large, Gabrielle Ateniza, Danielle Stone, and Alyssa Wilkerson Dietz, please come forward.
Please rise for the playing of the Eastern Technical High School alma mater, played by the Eastern Tech Band and directed by students Grace Ball and Jennifer Holland.
Class of 2018, please remain standing. Guests, please be seated. Class traditions include the changing of our graduation tassels. The changing of the tassels signifies that we are graduates. Now, class of 2018, to mark the completion of our journey as graduates of Eastern Technical High School, please turn your tassels from right to left.
Thank you. Please honor our guests by remaining seated until all graduates, guests, and staff have recessed out of the arena. You will be able to join your graduates outside on the patio where you entered the arena. Thank you. Graduates and teachers, please stand.